Development you cannot teach. Development you can practice. And the same is for cooperation.
The Master Program in Cooperation and Development was launched in 1997 by the Institute for Advanced Study of Pavia, known as IUSS, in collaboration with the University of Pavia and three of the major Italian NGOs, CISP, COOPI, and VIS. From the very beginning, it counted on the valuable support of the Italian Ministry of Higher Education and Research and the Italian Ministry of Foreign Affairs. The program aims at training professionals in the field of international cooperation through a highly qualified academic and professional training. Students are prepared to work in institutions like non-governmental organizations, international organizations, governmental bureaus, research centers, and other public or private institutions.
I think an importance of the idea of cooperating with other people and having different actors that work together with a specific aim that is the development and the improvement of others' life.
The program lasts 16 months and entails more than 500 hours of didactics delivered by international academicians, professionals, and experts. The classroom activities, lasting from October to June, are followed by an internship for a minimum duration of 3 months, intended to provide students with practical field experience. The master is open every academic year to 30 students coming from all over the world and having different cultural and academic backgrounds.
I have my almost 7 years experience in international development, and I felt it was right time for me to go back to academic setting and reflect and conceptualize on my field experience.
Over the years, the experience of Pavia was replicated in other parts of the world.
Our main purpose from the very beginning was to try to establish collaboration with partner universities in developing countries.
In 2003, the Latin American School in Cooperation and Development, ELACID, opened at the Universidad de San Buenaventura in Cartagena de Indias, Colombia. In 2005, the Master in International Cooperation and Development, MICAD, opened at the University of Bethlehem. In 2013, two other hubs opened in Kathmandu, Nepal, with a Master in International Cooperation and Development, MICD, and in Nairobi, Kenya, with a Master of Economics Cooperation and Human Development, MECOHD.
Our main contribution to the continent, in a sense, is the very fact that we were the first postgraduate school in cooperation and development studies in the continent, in Latin America. And we are very happy to see that nowadays several of our students are now working in the field around the continent.
These five different programs, which share really the core syllabus and experience and collaborate in terms of exchange of teachers and students, they constitute what we call cooperation and development network.
For us at Bethlehem University, we are really very excited and glad to be part of this network, the CDN. It gives new opportunities for our students. It also helps us to receive students from all other participating universities, part of the network. It gives students opportunities to work on their internships in different areas around the world.
It's very important for us in Nairobi to be part of this because we are borrowing in the experience of the institutions that have been in this program for some time to help us train people from the continent of Africa to work in the projects to bring about development to the people.
We promote young people from very far remote areas who have been left behind for centuries in development.
CDN! For people empowerment!
Inclusive development!